Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is again a haul video. But before we jump into that haul, please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell button over there so that whenever I come up with a new video, you guys are notified. But before we start, I am wishing you a very happy new year. Wish you a very prosperous new year. Aapke jitne bhi goals hain, jitne bhi aspirations hain, whatever your ambitions are, I hope you guys achieve that in 2018. And agar wo long term goals hain, usse bhi zyada ek saal se lambe goal. So I hope aap usko liye prepare karein and I hope aap usko achieve bhi karein. Now agar new year ki baat karein, so in my family there is no tradition or there is no protocol to celebrate new year. I don't know, but it's not there and it's not about the new year. Hum log Diwali ya Holi bhi matlab bahut patake nahi jalate, aise rang mang nahi lagate. It's just our way to celebrate it. People may have different ways to celebrate their holidays, their festivals. So this is our way to celebrate. We just prepare food at home and then we just chit chat with our family members. That's something we do, whether it's Diwali, it's Holi, it's anything, any festival in the world, we just do that only. This is the protocol that we guys follow, and there is no strict discipline to follow this tradition, but it just, we as a family find this the best way to celebrate any festival. Please tell me, how do you guys celebrate New Year? What do you guys do? Because I have a complete different picture of New Year in my mind. What is your picture? What is your frame? So please discuss that, or please tell me what, how do you guys celebrate your New Year? Let's just get started with the haul. I have shopped 3 pieces from Stan Max, so I'll discuss that first. First, I got this hoodie. It's not a hoodie actually. What is this? It's a sweatshirt, hoodie, whatever you guys want to call it. And it's a blush pink color. It's a beautiful color. Generally, I don't go for, oh ho, ye phone. Generally, I don't go for light colors, because what happens is that mere dimag mein wahi chalta hai, light color hai, bahut jaldi ganda ho jayega, ya fir, matlab. But at this time I just said that Arshna, be a little bit mature, don't drop your food on your sweatshirt and then it will last forever. So this is in the size XL. My standard size is not XL actually, but the brand Global Republic, iske jo sizes hain, the standard size that I use, it doesn't fit me. Their XL size fits me. So that's something weird. I didn't like it. That made me feel like I have increased a lot of weight. You know, when you go to a store and jab aap bole ki, you know, medium size chahiye of this sweatshirt, and that person says that ma'am, medium won't fit you, you'll have to go for XL or L, and that makes you feel like, achha, weight bada liya hai maine. So yeah. So this has patches, like you can see, it says travel, it says pleasant trip, it says funny girl, it says travel around the world and post me. This is all about me. This is what I want from 2018. I want to travel a lot. I want to shoot a lot of vlogs for you all guys and for me as well. I want to learn a lot. It's all about me. It's all about me. I just love it. It's very comfortable. The fabric is quite thick. It's not thin at all. The quality is pretty amazing. And I'm a person who will repeat this sweatshirt a lot. Not only sweatshirt, but in general way as well. I repeat my clothes a lot. Like you'll see in my videos. And you'll be like, Archana, kapde bhi badal liya karo. But it's just me. I repeat my clothes a lot. And I don't feel bad about it. I think we should repeat clothes. There is nothing wrong in that. So yeah, it's a very beautiful, casual sweatshirt. I really like it. Next thing that I got is this dress. Now it's not a dress, it was from their nightwear section, but I think we can wear it as a dress as well. It's this mustard colored dress, in which you can see it has full sleeves, it's not half sleeves, and it has round neck as well, and there are 2 flowers, 2 roses over here. So it's, the length of this dress is pretty amazing. I mean, if it is a nighty, then it's a nighty, but I might use it as a dress. So the length of this dress, ye ghutne se thoda niche aayegi, it will be below your knee. So I really like this dress because I am personally not comfortable wearing a dress above my knee. That's something my comfort level is, and I am not ready to experiment during winters at all. So this is the dress. The fabric of this dress is like this. Let me just give you a closer view. It's a woolen kind of fabric which is very comfortable, in which will feel very cozy. So I might wear it as a dress or maybe as a nightwear, I don't know. But if I'll wear it as a dress, I'll wear stockings or boots. I'll wear stockings and boots and a jacket, maybe the black jacket or some other jacket, I don't know. I just removed it, its price tag, I don't know why. Oh, I forgot to tell you the price of this one. This is for 1500, this sweatshirt. But there was some off in Stanmax, so that's why I went there and shop. Next I got this jacket. Now again, this is a yellow mustard color kind of jacket. Now I have been seeing these kind of jackets all around in internet. You'll see these jackets on online websites, you'll see this, and over there it was quite expensive. I've seen this kind of jacket in Zara or H&M as well, I'm not really sure, but I've seen this kind of jacket over there, and there it was quite expensive. This one is priced at 3499, but I didn't get it 3499. It was for 30% off, so that was a good deal. And it has these two pockets and a chain, but of course it's a full sleeve. It's a very smart jacket. I can wear this for my for a smart semi-formal or formal look if I want. So I really like this jacket. I think it's a good investment from my end at least, because as I said, I wear my jackets for at least 20 years. I can wear them for 20 years until and unless I gain weight, because I can wear loose clothes but I cannot wear tight clothes at all. No one can actually. So talking about the clothes, why I said that I can wear this for 20 years as well, because I still have that jeans that I used to wear during my graduation. At that point of time my weight was too much, and now I have gained that weight again, because in between I lost weight. So again I can wear that jeans. So I'm a person who will invest in good jackets and jeans. If you go to Sarojini Nagar, I don't prefer buying jeans from Sarojini Nagar. Ek to aap wapas nahi kar sakte aur wahan pe try karne ka bhi kuch nahi hai hisab kitab. To jeans mein main risk nahi leti. Top mein aap loose top le sakte ho, lekin jeans mein aap fitting kara ke wo kharab hi ho jata hai. To jeans mein main wo risk nahi lena chahti. Sarojini Nagar ki jaisi baat aati hai na, I start missing my college, because हमारे college के बगल में ही सरोजिनी नगर है. It's so easy and convenient. मतलब हम I usually didn't go that much जितना बाकी लड़कियाँ जाती थी, because तब नए आए थे ना हम दिल्ली में, so you didn't understand कि अच्छा सरोजिनी नगर का क्या craze है. But now I understand कि सरोजिनी नगर का क्या craze है. Then I went to Zara. Now guys, before I start this haul from Zara, let me just tell you, अगर आप दिल्ली में हैं या आपकी सिटी में H&M या Zara का स्टोर है, please visit once. I think you guys can have some amazing deals. I will post some pictures over here. Like they do have shorts for 150 rupees, 250 rupees. I know you will not wear shorts in winters, but what you can do is आप उसको summer के लिए ले सकते हैं, because summer में फिर price बढ़ा देंगे. So बहुत सारे ऐसे tops हैं, basic t-shirts, cardigans, sweatshirts, even dresses are for 250 rupees or something, or 350 rupees. I have posted those pictures. I asked that guy in the H&M store that can I click pictures for my blog or for my social media, just to aware my followers. Although I don't have that many followers, but even if somebody wants to, and ek achhi deal aapko mil rahi hai for 250 rupees, you're getting some really good stuff over there. So please go and have a look in H&M. Zara is also having amazing deals, but if I compare H&M and Zara, then H&M is having more variety and the lesser price ranges. So yeah, that's what I wanted to say. And I didn't shop from H&M guys. Yesterday I went there, but I didn't shop because I was on my periods. I'm still on, but it was so difficult because girls ki line, it was a long queue and it was not moving at all. The queue was not moving at all. I don't know, dress wo log wahan changing room mein kuch saaf safai ya kuch chal rahi thi, and it was so long. I stood there for I don't know kitni der tak main khadi rahi. I waited for I guess 30 minutes. I was standing there, but then I lost my patience. I was like, main nahi le rahi hu यार बहुत दर्द हो रहा है बिकॉज आई ओनली पिक्ड वन कार्डिगन और एक कार्डिगन को लेने के लिए मैं इतनी देर तक खड़ी नहीं हो सकती थी. आई वॉन्टेड टू बाई सम रियली अमेजिंग स्टफ फ्रॉम H&M, ट्रस्ट मी गाइज, बिकॉज बहुत अमेजिंग डील्स थी. बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली मुझे प्लेन कलर्स फिर से नहीं लेने थे क्योंकि मैंने ऑलरेडी इतने सारे बेसिक्स ले लिए हैं एंड जो मुझे ऐसा लग रहा था कि हाँ यार ये बहुत अपीलिंग है उसमें मेरा साइज नहीं था. इफ़ यू आर स्लिमर देन मी देन यू शुड डेफिनेटली गो देयर, यू कैन हैव सम अमेजिंग डील्स एंड आई डिडंट फाइंड समथिंग दैट कैन रियली यू नो अप्रिशिएट माई बॉडी टाइप, सो आई डिडंट फाइंड एनीथिंग. बट अगर आप मुझसे स्लिम हैं डेफिनेटली यू कैन गो देयर, दे हैव सम अमेजिंग स्टफ. यू कैन ऑल्सो शूट अ हॉल एंड देन प्लीज टैग मी इन दैट हॉल, आई वुड लव टू सी योर हॉल व्हाट यू गाइज हैव परचेज्ड. Let's talk about this baby right here. Now I got this dress for 990 rupees from Zara. This was originally priced at 1490. It was for 1500 originally and then I got this one for 990. I also picked one shirt but at the billing counter I said that maybe I don't need this shirt. That's something I do. Like I go to a shop or any store then I स्टार्ट थिंकिंग कि अच्छा ये अच्छा तो लग रहा है, इसमें ये भी अच्छा वो भी अच्छा है, लेकिन इसका फिट थोड़ा सा लूज़ है, मुझे एक्चुअली ये चाहिए एंड देन आई डू दैट. अनदर थिंग दैट आई डू गाइज इज दैट आई टेक 4-3 आइटम्स दैट आई लाइक एंड आई टेक माई साइज इन दैट एंड आई गो टू ट्रायल रूम एंड देन आई प्रायोरिटाइज. दिस इज क्रेजी मी. आई प्रायोरिटाइज लाइक आई टुक 4 पीसेज एंड देन आई एंडेड अप लाइकिंग 2 ओनली. So you really need to go to trial room, even if it is a sale, really go to a trial room and check if it is suiting your body type, if you really like it, the color is suiting you or not or whatever, you just need to try that, right? So I got this shirt, it says in case of emergency choose the black shoes. It's a plain basic, very basic simple dress and it is not body fitting at all. It is full sleeves again for winters. The length of this dress is exactly on my knee. Yeah, bilkul ghutno tak hai. It's not below my knees or it's not above my knees. It's exactly on my knees. It's very simple, very basic. It's so me. So I really like this dress. It's black in color. What else do you want? And I chose a loose fit because the body hugging fit was not suiting my body type at least, so I thought let's buy one size loose so that it will look better on me. And then I tried the loose fit and it was looking very nice on me, so I really like this one as well. Then I got a jacket as well for my dad. It was gray in color but I didn't have that one. I don't have that one right now. So here is the story. Matlab gappe maarne mein mujhse kam koi nahi hai. So last month meri sister aayi thi, last week I guess, before 15 December she was here and then we bought a kurti for my mother, a woolen kurti from Max. It was for 709 rupees, something like that. So what we did is we bought that kurti and I thought meri mummy ko small size aayega, right? But jab wahan gaye Rishikesh mein to it was like little tight for my mother and then fir jab papa wapis gaye the ghar to wo le aaye. Then I thought कि चलो इसे replace तो कराना ही है. But again what happened, कुछ भी मम्मी के size का नहीं मिला, मम्मी के type का नहीं मिला, things were not, मतलब वो जो piece था उसका medium size नहीं मिला और फिर दूसरी कुर्तीज में भी size का issue हो गया. तो I thought अब क्या करें, exchange तो करना ही. उसने कहा मैम आप इसी price में कुछ और भी ले सकते हैं. मैंने कहा यार अब क्या लूँ. एंड कुछ भी मतलब मैक्स में बहुत अच्छी सेल लगी थी तो मैं देखती रही. फिर मैंने मेन सेक्शन में सोचा कि कुछ नहीं मिला मुझे, कुछ भी नहीं. एंड मुझे वहाँ से कुछ बूट्स भी मैंने देखे, बूट्स अच्छे थे लेकिन मेरे साइज़ के नहीं थे, तो बस साइज़ इशू हो रहे थे वहाँ पे. तो मैं गई, फिर मैं मेन्स वेयर में गई, मैंने वहाँ पे एक दो जैकेट्स देखे ना. आई एंडेड अप लाइकिंग वन हाफ स्लीव जैकेट फॉर माई डैड. इट इज़ प्योर ग्रे इन कलर एंड ही रियली लाइक्ड इट. ही सेड इट्स एन अमेजिंग जैकेट एंड आई सेड ओके. बाय द वे H&M में, मैं H&M को इतना प्रमोट कर रही हूँ ना, H&M में गाइज यू विल डेफिनेटली फाइंड सम गुड जैकेट्स इन मेन्स वेयर एज वेल. यू कैन गो विद योर डैड, योर ब्रदर, एनी वन विद हुम यू वॉन्ट टू शॉप. Jackets for menswear, it's for 1500, 1000, 1500, 1000, it's like that, something like that. yeah, you guys should definitely go once at least. मुझे लगता है वहाँ पे आपको कुछ ना कुछ जरूर मिलेगा. एक बार जाओ यार, please जाओ यार. And हाँ, मुझसे जरूर share करना what you guys have purchased. So that's it for the haul, guys. Not too much because New Year पे हम लोग क्या करते हैं ना, we generally buy clothes only. We don't buy cutlery, crockery because already है and we don't find it appropriate to buy another pair of cutlery or crockery or something like that. And we don't decorate our house during New Year at all. We just clean our house, matlab dusting wagera, all these things. But we don't decorate it specifically for New Year. And that's again that's again same in case of Diwali, in case of Holi. We just clean our house. We'll paint our house or something like that, but we don't decorate our house at all. You guys can call us Alsi family, but we are actually Malasi family and we are crazy like that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also tell me, how do you guys celebrate your New Year? I wish you a very, very, very happy New Year, guys. May your all wishes come true in 2018. Please work hard for your wishes and for your goals. I'll see you in my next video, guys. Bye. By the way, don't forget to participate in the giveaway, huh? Bye.